Hello, and welcome to our first reading workshop of the year.
I'm going to show you how to subtract with up to three decimal places.
A grapheme is a written symbol that represents a sound, a phoneme. A phoneme is the sound that a grapheme makes.